A blow to the Chinese propaganda machine. Facebook removed hundreds more accounts linked to a Chinese firm. This company created a fake public figure this summer, a Swiss biologist. The mysterious internet persona spread the Chinese Communist Party's narrative and accused the U.S. of interfering in the search for the origin of COVID-19 or the CCP virus. That's until recently, when Facebook researchers found this so-called expert had been created by a Chinese tech company. The firm, called the Sichuan Silence Information Technology, did not immediately respond to a request for comment. Facebook removed more than 500 accounts linked to the firm on Wednesday. Going by the non-Swiss name Wilson Edwards, the so-called expert had been widely quoted in July by Chinese state media as a whistleblower. But a month later, Chinese media removed those articles after the Swiss embassy said this person probably doesn't exist and called the news false. According to Facebook's report, the campaign has targeted English-speaking audiences in the UK and US and Chinese-speaking audiences in Taiwan, Hong Kong, and Tibet. But it adds the campaign was largely unsuccessful. On Thursday, another social media giant also joined the action. Twitter removed more than 2,000 accounts connected to Chinese information campaigns. These accounts aim to counter accusations that the regime is suppressing Uyghurs in the Xinjiang region.